Good coverage of the middle. Nice angle from just a step. Fight to stay close. And a nice tight serve shovel coming around the player so far. But pattern broken as Chun Meng. Clever play, misdirection, spin, recovery, balance, placement. Tight near the steady spin, Chun Meng not allowing the big attack. He moves so fast to take up so much space. But the table that you play on at home. Chun Meng turning it on. And a taste of her own medicine. It's Suta. It's deep on the Olympic table. Gold medal. Incredible point, Suta Sini. Little help off the top of the net. The reason I have injuries that look like they could end a career and came back. 7 game points here for Chun Meng. And she only needs the first. Suta Sini Soweto boot here, starting off with a backhand serve to mix it up. And it's often been a change of pace. Wang Yidi was beaten at the World Championships last year by that matter in their own speed game. Not a winning recipe. Slowing it down. They went to Hainan in China. A month of closed doors training. Solid defense, the lobs. Still on the table, Suta Sini, the counter backhand. Oh, and it's Chun Meng to finish. The last 16 points for Chun Meng. Speaking of preparation, it has similar climate and air quality to Busan, Korea. Ma Lin coaching Liu Shiwen. Ma Lin, never a world champion himself, not in singles.
5-2.
So it meant that. Slow, shallow spin. Chun Meng's last to the baseline, and it's going to be very jamming, very uncomfortable. A little bit off the edge of the racket, it sounded like. There's a little bit of luck for them. Good reach here. Just a step behind. Chun Meng extending. Top 5 spots in the world rankings filled by Chinese women. When you hear the grunts come out that the Chinese team brings, it's a must.
10-4.
Warriors at the. Ooh, and a gift. Practice this for thousands upon thousands of hours. And Chun Meng takes elimination round here in the round of 16. What can you bring to the table? Suta always seems to be in position.
Love two.
And a nice tight push or drop the ball short.
Love three.
And deception. Some parallel shots. Well tested wide, but it's 24 of the last 32 points for Chun Meng, 75%. She could flick it to the forehand corner, but brushes sideways.
Love.
Difficult to deceive anyone at this level.
Love seven.
Like water, my friend. And right back the point home.
9 plus.
Deception on the. Ripping backhand, and it is a 10-0 lead. And 11-0, a bagel with everything everywhere all at once on it. And Chun Meng takes the victory 3-0 over Suthasini Soweto.